MITA is the national IT delivery arm of the public administration of Malta. Our mission is to identify at strategic level the principal future technologies and delivery pathways that offer the most efficiency, as well as to serve the next mobile delivery public services for our citizens.
Working with public investment, we have built a state-of-the-art data center that is the hub for ongoing engagement with the best software, storage and communication applications, utilizing the power of Azure and hybrid cloud.
We've recently embarked on a fresh, exciting chapter in our engagement with the company. It's a real engagement, a long-term partnership with Microsoft to deal transformation work that will benefit citizens to improve our internal operations. It's a bold chapter in our partnership.
MITA reviewed the market and identified a number of key and emerging trends, such as IT security, mobility, and productivity. We identified Microsoft as the main player with the credibility and capacity to be our partner, obviously for the next stage of our innovative delivery of e-government and mobile access to information and services.
We demand the best, and we want to give the best for our citizens. Malta has a strong reputation for government leadership, and we want to build on that.
We're already incredibly excited about the client's ambition and scope here, and we're really committed to working together to empower Maltese government employees, increase operational efficiency, and drive even more innovation in government services.
We see mobility as a huge part of what we plan to deliver, as a central part of what we plan to deliver over time, obviously. And we also aim to consider and capitalize on more emerging technologies, such as the use and application of hybrid cloud, machine learning, analytics, as well as perhaps more avant-garde technologies, such as blockchain, federated identity.
We see the latest Microsoft technology as a key enabler of our approach to better support, engage with government staff, improve internal efficiency, and offer better digital information services to fellow citizens and users.